now available to own on video cassette. Entertainment Weekly calls Nixon the best movie of the year. Nominated for 4 Academy Awards, including Best Actor, Anthony Hopkins.
We're back.
Best Supporting Actress, Joan Allen.
We are going this time. I can feel it.
And Best Original Screenplay.
You're not threatening me, are you?
Presidents don't threaten. You don't have to.
Love that man. Love him.
Yeah. Everything ever wanted. You earned it. Why can't you just enjoy it?
Siskel and Ebert, give it 2 thumbs up. Absolutely riveting.
People gotta know whether or not their president is a crook.
While I am not a crook, Nixon is an enthralling, engrossing 10. Oliver Stone's most brilliant film yet.
Daddy, you're the most decent person I know.
Show me the real you.
Oliver Stone has made a great, shattering movie.
How much more is it going to cost? When do the rest of us stop paying off your debts?
Nixon's the one, an absolute masterpiece. It's exceptional.
He's lost touch with reality.
Remarkable.
Well, don't I know I'm the big one.
Amazing.
Aren't you forgetting who put you where you are?
American people put me where I am.
Well, that can be changed
in a heartbeat.
Nixon, rated R.
On sale now. All her students wanted was a chance.
In our neighborhood, if you don't stand up, you can't walk down the street.
You don't come from where we live. You're not bust here.
What she gave them was the power of choice.
There are a lot of people who choose not to get on that bus.
Michelle Pfeiffer.
There are no victims in this classroom.
You better be for real.
In Dangerous Minds. Outstanding, says Rolling Stone magazine. Only hit movie featuring the year's number one soundtrack. Dangerous Minds.
Yes, there are.
And now, a feature presentation.
We want to buy a vowel. I.
Oh, you want to buy a vowel. Yeah, you're good. But anyway, you're not. $500 again.
G.
Let's get ready to rock and roll.
Oh, G.
Tally Atwater, affiliate promo, stand by.
Take a vowel.
Okay, people, let's get it.
E.
Testing 1, 2, 3. You know those faces, you remember those stories. To the men and women who made IBS news.
Okay, that's enough on Tom Moore. Let's go to Tally.
Hey,
Tally, can you give us a level on your mic, please?
Hey, come to
what's in the news business can never
one
be
second, guys. Again, Tally, testing 1, 2, 3.
We in the news business can never forget.
You're picking up shadow on her face.
Do we have any
Tally's up here, right in here.
And that's it.
Add some sidelight, please.
I would like to buy a U.
What we in the news business can never forget is we're only as good as the stories we tell.
Guys, you still got the shadow. A little more film.
Solving this puzzle.
You are? Let's see if you are.
If you could just talk a little bit about how you got started.